We will be eating the honeycomb. Okay, ready?
What you agreed to, which is to instruct her on what to do with these crawfish. You gotta have prepared that $300. Mm. I'm gonna get me some.
That is really crunchy and juicy.
Judge Ross has ruled in favor of the plaintiff. The defendant has been ordered to pay $300.
How do you describe it? This tastes amazing. It tastes delicious. Right from the bees, aka my mama. In the wax. My reaction to this. It tastes delicious.